is a big show.
And you know
it's a big bad show tonight.
Oh, baby, come on.
Yeah, it's a big show.
Oh.
Crank it up. Turn on them lights. Turn them on.
The spotlight is on ECW tonight as we stop in Memphis, Tennessee, the home of Elvis Presley and WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
I think you and I could take them on also, providing you just sit in the corner and look silly and stay out of trouble.
Thank you. Thank you very much. How about we leave it to the ECW roster to give the fans their money's worth? Whoever thought we'd be calling this match together? Hey, partner?
No fool. Hey, not for nothing. I wonder who I got heat with to be stuck with you.
He's putting that weapon to good use here.
No doubt. As long as he's got that thing, he's in the driver's seat.
How do you compare today's superstars with those when you were active in the ring? Look at that. That's going to go over big with the fans and build some momentum at the same time.
You really got to watch out for your opponent when they're getting fired up like this. Oh, come on. Quit showing off. This is supposed to be a wrestling match, not a popularity contest.
What's wrong with that? His charisma is one of the things that got him to the big dance in the first place.
You know, instead of showboating to the fans, maybe you should really keep your head to this match.
Do I detect a tinge of jealousy? Maybe you didn't always get that kind of reaction from the audience. The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what...
Ow! There goes another table. Maybe ECW should buy a lumber mill or something. Man, this match kind of makes me miss competing in the ring myself.
I wouldn't jump in there right now. Those superstars are really going at it.
Maybe you're right. How about I just smack you around a little bit?
He's got his opponent by the barricade.
Oh, man, chest first, right into the security wall.
I think it's time to bring out the heavy firepower.
These superstars got it in them to cause a lot of damage, believe me. Looks like they've come in here and stepped up their game.
Yep. But the ladder of success goes both ways. On the losing side, that means a trip down one rung.
It would be a really good time to start wearing down a body part. I say go for a leg.
You sound like a manager. You ever considered that career path?
Nah, I'd be too tempted to jump in that ring and start choking people out.
You feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
I don't remember the last time I was so excited about a match.
I hear you. Electricity is in the air, and these superstars are doing everything they can to harness it.
It sure was a long, strange trip to get these superstars to square off like this.
No doubt, the shortest distance between two points may be a straight line, but I find this way more entertaining.
I'm with you, partner. And now they're here to put on a great show for all of us.
I gotta tell you, I was so pumped up about this match, I hardly slept last night.
Are you sure your own snoring didn't keep waking you up?
Hey, I don't snore.
Man, you forget, I've been on planes with you. Either you were... Oh, no! Oh, the referee is down. What's going to happen now?
Anything and everything, man. I'm telling you. No ref, no rules. Ugh. I was talking to one of these superstars before the show, and they let me in on a little secret strategy we're planning for tonight.
And that strategy was?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret. Now, would it? Jeez. I wonder why nobody trusts you.
Did you see that? He just drove his opponent right through the table.
Here's the pin.
One, two, three.